Radio 2's Jo Wiley details menopause struggles. Jo Wiley, 58, has opened up about her alarming menopause symptoms. She said, "The first thing I noticed was losing this clarity of thought in my head." For someone whose job is trying to speak to people to communicate, that was quite scary. To not be able to find a word, for it just to disappear, was very unsettling. She told Good Housekeeping, "My emotions were raw and I was prone to crying." The mum of four found an outlet in gardening, cold water swimming, and a triathlon. She currently presents her own weekday evening show on BBC Radio 2. She previously hosted on Radio 1 for 14 years.